Hello everybody of YouTube. Today is going to be a startup and shutdown of my Gateway G6-400 vintage computer running Windows 2000. So let's start by plugging in the power cord here. Okay, we're going to turn on the CRT monitor. Here we go. And the computer. So here we go. Watch the monitor warm up. I upgraded this thing to Windows 2000 a long time ago. It originally came with Windows 98. It's got a Pentium 2 processor at 400 MHz, 64 MB of RAM. Hard drive detected. And here we go.